Just came up with a new idea at 9:41 a.m. in the morning, and it's Friday, March 15th. By walking by, I seen somebody's trash down that street right over there. And I seen what was in the trash. I can use that to fix a huge problem. It will keep your house really warm. It will keep the cold out. You won't have to use your heat or chimney, fireplace. It'll just keep your house warm without having to warm your house up with any fire, anything like that. I don't want to go into detail because then people will steal the idea.